You know, technically, neglect is not child abuse. So shut the door, turn up the Network Awesome Show. I'm your host, David Strauss, and I've got the keys of the escape hatch.
What's your name?
Hello, I'm Annika.
Annika, tell me, and our audience, is it preferable to be paranoid or horrified?
Pardon, what was the question? I wasn't listening. Was it paranoid or horrified?
Paranoid or horrified?
I think both. I keep thinking this is a chocolate bar in your hand or something. I don't know. I'm not quite sure what it is.
We're not feeding the guests, unfortunately. Yeah. You have to bring your own rations.
Looks like what I try and step over on my pavement outside my door.
I have to admit, this has done the Network Awesome Show very well, and it might be time to retire it. So, during periods of war, which rations would you prefer to be in your bunker?
Well, just hot water and ginger. You know, I asked for this, and no one. I've got a really bad throat right now, which is why it was a little bit croakier than normal.
Bad throats and golden ideas on the Network Awesome Show.
Thank you.
lovely Zabotov songs on the Network Awesome Show.
What's your name?
Matthew Sweet.
Does your project also have a name?
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about the genesis of this name.
It's a secret.
So is this your most important secret? Or is this the secret you use so that other people don't ask you about your real secrets?
It's in the top five darkest secrets, but it's not the most secret.
Are you sort of obsessive compulsive about secrets, like you need to number them and count them?
Not in any way.
Not in any way. On the Network Awesome Show. Pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face. And I be drinking from the pussy cup, my pussy cup, from the pussy cup, pussy cup. Pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face. And I be drinking from the pussy cup, my pussy cup, from the pussy cup. Pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face. And I'll be drinking from my pussy cup, drinking from my pussy cup, drinking from my pussy cup, drinking from my pussy cup. Pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face, pumping on my face. And I'll be drinking from my pussy cup, from my pussy cup, from my pussy cup.
I don't have any children at the moment, but I do have parents, and they have regular names.
Regular according to who?
Regular according to society norms and paradigms.
Do they find that they are constricted by these paradigms? Do your parents wish that they were freer spirits?
I think my mother wishes she traveled more during college.
Do you see enough of your parents these days?
No, I don't see enough of them. That's unfortunate, but we'll see them.
Is it because of the sunglasses that you can't see them?
No, it's more of the distance.
We're going to distance for the Network Awesome Show.
Woo! There we go.
Thank God I have no children. We'll be back. Network Awesome Show. I'm a genius! Network Awesome Show. Shouting at your screen. Back. David Strauss.